It's great for me, it's great for the team. Their defense is good for me. I can run faster than them, so I can get the ball in speed and just run. So I'm very glad for that I get the chance to show them.
That side?
No, I just think we're going to play. We'll play our normal as we always play today. We just focus a little bit more to get the ball to the man who's man, and then on big spaces. So just think we just thought about playing the same thing, but just get the ball in speed and just give it 100%. Yeah, it's going to be hard. It's a very very tough. Team we're going to meet on Friday. Slovenia is a fast-playing team, and maybe not our in our defense we have to be quick on our feet to get them. So it's going to be a tough group, but I think we can beat them all.